Hey guys, welcome back to Zodiac Games. I'm Aries. We are continuing on from sort of where we left off. Sort of. Fuck me. Sorry. I totally missed that. This game is going to piss me off unbelievably. Heal up a bit. Am I supposed to do this? There's only two! I hate this. Unfucking believable. I have it on easy and I'm still dying repeatedly.
Okay.
Fuck off! What the? No, no, fuck you. Fuck you all. Peek up.
Flush him out.
Fuck you guys.
Thank you. down.
Two of us. Really?
Come on, let's get inside.
Yeah.
Look at this place.
So it really does exist.
It's amazing.
Sure would hate to have to polish this.
It's enormous. It's no good.
Well, that's gotta be the way in, but it's sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it. We just gotta find it. Let's look around.
I think I know.
Oh, hey. Managed to swipe your notebook back from Marlo. Maybe it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. Found something. Stop.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working.
Thank you.
almost there. Ready? Go.
Bruh.
It worked.
In the words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
How am I supposed to get down? Wait, what if there's something up there? Nothing. Okay.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
It's really here.
This is amazing, I'm not gonna lie.
Another dead end.
Jesus. How do we get down?
It is this way. This is amazing.
Incredible. This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. Clean. It's amazing it's still running after all these years.
Oh, shit.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
Oh, no!
No.
Oh, come
Please.
On!
Sully.
Oh shit.
Whoa.
we go.
For a fucking easy mode, it sure is fucking difficult.
You son of a bitch!
Since I was a kid.
What's going on with me?
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, fuck me.
You can't be happy.
What the fuck is going on?
No. now. No.
No. Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no. What is this? It's moving. I gotta get out.
Not this shit again.
No. Can't do this. What is this? What's happening?
Kill him!
Right off. God, I'm so sick of fucking dying. Like, I can't fucking even anymore.
Killed Sully. No. Can't be real.
fuck's sakes! This is just pissing me off!
Killed Sully! Oh, it can't be real. Can't be real.
Okay, well that's not fucking fair.
Smokeless fight. It's killed.
Killed Sully!
No, it can't be real. Can't be real.
Sully! Hey, Sully!
No, he's dead. He's dead.
Sully, I'm over here. Sully,
No.
Jesus. That's a lot of bodies. Holy shit.
Time to play, assholes.
It's over, Drake.
We got him. Fuck off. That's not fucking fair.
He's dead.
God fucking damn it.
Steady.
You kid?
Oh, thank God.
What?
You all right? Man, I had a hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
That real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
Holy shit. Well, that explains a lot.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
Listen, just bear with me for a sec. Selim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass, and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
Look at this place. The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
We gotta find a way down there.
Coffins.
Here, give me a hand with this, kid.
Ooh.
Gonna get hairy. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
Ready as we'll ever be, I guess.
Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
God, look at the ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
Across there. Help me with this door. Shit, get down.
Thank you.
And go time.
Down this way. Ah, crap! Sully, we got more company!
We've got them trapped.
Definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here.
Gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
We gotta take that thing out. Any ideas?
Well, they sure as hell got us outnumbered.
Let's split up. Try to flank him.
Yeah, better odds that way.
Nice. Okay, well, that's not what I wanted to do.
Thank you.
Come on.
Look out!
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. Hell, he can't. Hey, give me your goddamn hand. Here. Grab it. The hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
No! Nate! No!
Run!
Up here! Hurry it up!
Sully, we gotta get out of here! The whole place is coming down!
Holy fuck, is it ever? Okay. Oh shit. Bites his hand.
Thank you.
shit!
That'll teach you to bring a knife to a gunfight.
Holy shit, we are gonna make it. Holy shit, we made it.
Hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. Lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sally? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long have you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better.
Aww!
Let's get out of here, huh?
Fuck, that's making me cry.
This way.
But
come on. Trust me.
up to?
No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but... Come on. Let's see if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah. Three. More or less.
Nice. Oh. All right. I absolutely love crying, but at least it's a happy ending, so I'm okay with that. Crying for that, totally cool with. Hold on. What is this? Anyways, awesome game. Fucking difficult as hell, though. I don't know how I'm gonna play the last one. Or the next one? The fourth one. Either way, I don't know how I'm gonna end up playing that one. Either way, I think I'd rate this probably a 9 out of 10. This is the one because of how, even on easy, it was fucking difficult. Good God. I want to practice. Anyways, we will continue this next time. I hope you guys are enjoying whatever it is you're doing. If there was something in this video you liked or didn't like, just leave a comment underneath. If you want to see more videos, please go ahead and subscribe. Hope you guys stay safe. Bye-bye.